Lunchugas and Nethum, Cheryl Griego has made quite a name. First in the manpower shop of the G8, then on to budget and G3 she came. Cheryl is known as a well-rounded analyst, came from the era of L. McKenzie. Also from Dr. M. Cool and McCulley, they taught her how to be netcom savvy. Now 3 years have gone in a flash, how did the year slip away? Cheryl's retiring, we're all admiring, girls who don't work are still dropping pay. Wildcats need fans and Cheryl can howl.